Don't worry guys, your eyes did not deceive you. You can actually drive a couch on the map Dust Bowl on Battlefield Hardline. So, this is probably one of my favorite glitches, like, ever. You can drive a couch in competitive multiplayer. Like, you can kill people with it. It's pretty much just as fast as a motorcycle. It always spawns in this one location, I believe. It does not always spawn, though. In about one of every five games, it spawns, so, you know, correct me if I'm wrong, but I also believe it has to be in the Hotwire game mode. I'm not totally sure, but this is where you find it. It is called the American Dream when you get into it. And when you kill people, it says America. It's actually pretty damn hilarious. You can also, you know, repair it and treat it just like a normal vehicle. It even has wheels if you see at the very bottom. So this is a really, really, really funny Easter egg. And I'm gonna show a few game clips of me just killing people, and that's pretty much it for this video though. If you enjoyed watching it, then please like it. If you haven't already, please subscribe. It would be much appreciated. I am Corbin, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out and enjoy.